Tanya. I'm 17 years old and I live in the wonderful but small city of Aksakovo in Bulgaria. How do I imagine the future of Europe? Well, in my opinion, the future world will not be directed by facts and boring information as it has been until now. The future of Europe is creativity. The future of Europe is innovation. The world is changing faster than ever. Creative thinking and innovative ideas will help us deal with solving problems, achieving goals, and expanding our outlooks. Open-minded and innovative people are the key for the future of Europe. Exchanging knowledge, searching for awareness, and thinking outside of the box are the things that will help us build one Europeanized society. Society of greater views, greater opportunities, greater life. No one is sure how the future of Europe will look like. However, I know that it depends on our actions now. The future changes start now.
Hi, my name is Alexandra. I am 18 years old and I am from Aksakovo, Bulgaria. Nowadays, I can see the difference between the way of living here in Bulgaria and in some other European countries. But the good thing is that with every year, the situation here in Bulgaria gets better and even the smallest changes are noticeable. So I strongly believe that in the future, every European citizen will be having the opportunity to enjoy the same standard of living. European Union connects people from the different nationalities, enables traveling and lots of educational opportunities for the students. This is a way for the people from the different nationalities to connect, to mix and to get to know each other better. So I think that in the future we will live in a multicultural society and this is going to be normal. But the thing that I mostly want to be changed in the future is the way of thinking of the people about the nature. I can state that certain measures have already been taken, but there is a lot more to be done. So I hope that my peers will think like me and will try to protect the nature in every possible way.
Hello, I'm Janet. I'm 19 years old and I live in Aksakovo, Bulgaria. I can only imagine how many opportunities for a better European future exist, and the main thing that has to be changed is our mindset. In my country, that what stops us from developing not only as individuals, but as a united European nation as well. Nowadays, people aim for a future where peace, tolerance and freedom prevail, and they are the leading forces to a better life. I've seen and heard a lot of disrespectful comments towards people with different sexual orientation, skin type, nationality, and etc. People should be more open-minded in order to see what the world has to offer. And this could help not only in the human relationships, but it could bring many ideas together, which, on the other hand, can lead to something big and life-changing for us, the Europeans. I'm happy to see many organizations trying to work and show different points of view, and that's what makes the European Union special, because it brings people together and it's really good for us, the young people. Together we can change the world. Together we can make Europe a better place, because we are the future of Europe.